Today I'm going to share all the inside knowledge I can about my printer, so this printer here. So I'll talk you through the production capabilities and how I use it, and I'll share a few examples so you can see the quality. But specifically what I want to cover today is what it cost me to buy this and what it costs to print each page.